Jack Farringham.
I fly the Arctic Weather Patrol. Last month, I was out in the middle of the strait when I came across this.
Congratulations, you found a boat in the middle of the ocean.
What do you think a ship like this could be worth?
Depends on if we have the right to salvage it. I do know one thing. Sea gives you an opportunity, you take it.
Yo, Murph, I think you should get up here.
It's an ocean liner.
It's the Antonio Graza.
Any sign of what might have happened?
Nothing. No passengers. No crew. No captain. No mention of anything in the ship's log. What do you make of that?
A ghost ship.
I think I saw something I couldn't possibly have seen. I think I saw a little girl.
This isn't real.
We're all trapped here. I want to show you something.
I told you guys earlier that there was something seriously wrong with this boat. Haunted, possessed, whatever you want to call it.
I say we get our boat going and get the hell out of here.
We have got to get off this boat now.
Bon voyage.